You delivered the contract scroll to Elira, the contract manager of the Starlight Observatory ruins, and you fulfilled the contract at her request. You can use the contract coins you received from fulfilling contracts to purchase items from contract coin merchants.
out at night?
Already? Don't forget you can use your contract coins to buy goods from contract coin merchants. Captain.
Welcome, welcome.
Thank you.
What brings you here? Who said that?
Can you please come this way? The captain doesn't believe with that. The captain would believe me if there was any clear evidence.
Your bag looks a little bit heavy.
Did the watch captain really believe you? You're amazing, brother. How did you do it? Tell me your secret. Possessing a black heart, front paws to the spider. Is this what it says? Is this all? This isn't enough. Goblins always write in three phrases. The last sentence is torn off.
Ruby was perplexed after seeing the orders. Goblins always write in sets of three sentences, but the last sentence had been torn off and was missing. Ruby said that if you went to find Henson, the former watch captain, he would help you find the torn pieces.
Thank you.
so shiny, brother. I'll take extra good care of it. Promise.
In the world are you carrying around your own crafting materials? We can deliver those to crafters for you. If it's not something you absolutely need, just leave your stuff here. Carrying too much with you won't help while you're hunting. No point carrying all that stuff around. People will start thinking you're a pack rat. You sure you organized your bag?
Take a look around, if you have some contract coins. Hi there, got any contract coins? If you need anything, you can buy it here. Ahoy! You're here, matey!
The sun set over the fields of the Sylvan Carmine Rifle. The boy.
contract coins, which are paid to those who complete contracts, are a currency circulated among the resistance. Resistance soldiers use these coins to purchase special items. In order to keep the supply equal amongst the forces, the contract coin merchant places a limit on the daily number of purchases.
Some good stuff.
Many
want to see?
Because of this evil man.
The cruel night finally passed, and the welcome dawn was born. The boy stood overwhelmed by the wondrous light of the stars. The
see that smash?
Mighty arm wielded the dazzling sword, avenging Naslan with the blood of the evil one. Oh, don't despair, Naslan, your glory days will return. The
watching you reminds me of the days when I used to fight goblins in Urstella fields. Watching you reminds me of the days when I used to fight goblins in Urstella fields. Watching you reminds me of the days when I used to fight goblins in Urstella fields.
I brought in some good stuff. Want to see?
What is it? This is a dangerous place and best avoided. Well, some people call me that.
Possessing a black heart. Those goblins colluded with Archeum.
I see. The last part is torn from this parchment. It means the order is about to be executed. How troublesome.
Oh, and goblins always perform a special ritual before a major operation, sharing the details to their members. We might be able to find out what this is all about from the ritual. A goblin agitator is leading the ritual. We'll need to figure out the meaning of the final sentence. Will you do that? Thank you. Come meet me here when you find it.
Henson's expression hardened after reading the goblin's commands. The one-eyed hawk said that the fact the final sentence was torn off meant they were about to carry out the mission. Henson said, "You must hurry to find the missing sentence."
Me. I did it. Don't hit me. You're the one talking to Ruby at the Starlight Observatory. Let me introduce myself. I am Ariella. I am researching the Estella Field's monument stones and the local goblins. Ruby has been feeling uneasy lately, and the goblins have been acting strangely. Based on my investigation, they appear to be gathering here. And they seem to be preparing for an important ritual. But I have no clue what that might be, huh? How fascinating! Oh, infiltration isn't one of my strong suits. Better if I send an expert like you to find out what the goblin's objective is. Good luck! Here, I'll morph you.
Listen up! The ritual is starting! This is our time! A celebration of goblins! By goblins! For goblins! Now, let's begin!
Me first!
a day of battle, the Urstella goblins tear off the last sentence of their chieftain's orders and divide it up to carry amongst themselves. If you gather all of the pieces, you can complete the missing sentence.
Encouraging them to attack the village.
What's the matter?
If you see it, please.
What? An attack? Everyone already left under Captain Ruffalo's order. Oh no.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. They're swarming.
Adventurer,
we'll block the entrance. Please activate the magic trap set on the uphill path.
Press the explosive device detonator! Was it a success? Looks like we got rid of them all. They won't come back, right? Huh? What's that? Coming back? Again? What to do? We've used all the magic traps. There's one thing we're testing at the top of the hill. I'm not sure. It's still incomplete. There's no other choice. Adventurer! Activate the magic trap at the end of the ruined observatory. We'll take care of the goblins in the meantime.
was a bit risky this time.
We'd have been in quite a pickle if it hadn't been for you, adventurer. Thank you, adventurer.
Not yet. What are you doing? Kill them! This is ours from this day forward!
What's that huge monster?
Stop them! Everyone descend!
We have to block the entrance somehow! We can't let that monster in!
No! There are too many enemies!
Adventurer! You have to hang in there!
Sorry I'm late. Leave the rest to us.
Good! The one-eyed hawk has come!
It's been a long time, Canola the Butcher!
Shamans support Canola.
Kill the shamans first. I'll handle Canola.
Hey, adventurer! The shamans are using recovery seals.
Envy, get behind me. I'll protect you.
Don't make me laugh. Just take care of yourself.
on Ruffalo's order, only a...
There may be important orders among the chief's belongings. Look closely.
Where the hell did you find this? It's my armband from back in the day. Thanks for finding it. Do you mind bringing this to Ruffalo? About time this armband gets itself a new owner. He'll get more use out of it than me. Come to think of it, I don't think we've had a chance for introductions. Where are you from? Wisp Island. Do you happen to know anyone named Jan Junoth? Ah, I see. Jan is my friend who used to travel around Silesium with me. If it weren't for that insidious Calanthea. That was such a long time ago. I'll see you later.
Alright, we're getting some experience, some storyline edge done, and stuff like that. True captain. I'm gonna be able to fly there off the...
Defended the Carmine Forest. You helped protect the Starlight Observatory, and you're not even a member of the Resistance. My thanks. This is his armband. How did you... Captain Henson wants me to... 10 years ago, most of the patrol members died in a plot by the Archeum Legion. Only Captain Henson, myself, before I knew it, I was running away. I brought in reinforcements, but it was too late. My well, he's quite magnanimous. Sorry, but to my comrades who died there 10 years ago, fighting to the bitter end, I can't leave my post. You will find the monument of Gestal and Zizero in the Starlight Observatory ruins. Please bury this armband under the monument.
After being given the armband, Ruffalo protested that it truly belonged to someone else. He asked you to deliver it to his comrades, who fell in battle a decade ago. It is time to go and find the resting heroes.
forth into the woods or the abyss. Wherever you go, as long as you're well prepared, you have nothing to worry about.
Oh, hello! Now that... Oh, here. Hello.
Even if the weather is gloomy, the price of sundries is the same.
Finds you in unexpected places. It's no different for adventurers. It's clearly your lucky day when you encounter a mystic globe while exploring.
Did you find it? Wow, how lucky!
The Arkham Legion often relied on mystic globes and mystic portals to move supplies. For the Resistance, they have become as valuable as treasure chests.
Energy. Have you?
Oh, man.
Thank you.
The painter Ashian had many works depicting the Starlight Observatory ruins, some of which had a strange power. It pulled those who carried stars in and transported them to a far-off place. Once there, those bearing stars have the opportunity to enhance their abilities. Craftsmen in the employ of the Archaeum Legion secretly visited the resistance soldiers at the observatory, offering a huge reward for aid in stealing gems from the goblins. The soldiers, who were suffering through a famine, were overwhelmed with temptation. All but three of them left the camp. While the guards were away, the waiting Archaeum battle platoon readied for the attack. Watch Captain Henson understood the situation all too well. He told the three remaining guards to flee, and one of them, Ruffalo, escaped into the woods with his head hung low. Battling against an endless sea of enemies, the two remaining guards died horrible deaths. Henson, who lost an eye, rose again each time he fell, sword held high. Just as Henson, gravely wounded, neared his own death. Ruffalo returned. He had not fled at all, but instead brought reinforcements who drove back the enemy forces. Although the bravery of Henson and his men saved many lives, he blamed himself for the death of the soldiers and resigned as watch captain. 10 years later, he still quietly defends the front lines and is admired and respected by the local resistance forces. Gistar and Cicero, Henson's former comrades, performed their duty until the very end. Their honor and perseverance earned them a place deep within the resistance's hearts.
That's a prawn attack.
You can hear me. Please touch Luna's head. Oh, thank goodness.
I am a Jane, a wizard. I'm in urgent need of assistance, so I left my distant there to find... I need help finding a missing child as soon as...
Can you come to the area around the Carmine Forest waypoint?
Hi.
I'm in the area...
Thank you.
Just as Adventure Pro Percy said, your Amatoyee expedition team brought back gifts from the successful expedition.
What is Pro Percy? I guess a whale penis looking thing flying around.
In alone or in a group. Either way, best to check for contracts.
It's not something you absolutely need. Just leave your stuff here. Carrying too much with you won't help while you're hunting. No point carrying all that stuff around. People will start thinking you're a pack rat. Leave your baggage with me, and you can come and go as you please. Sort out all your items by grade. Being able to do that is the secret to my success. If it's not something you absolutely need, just leave your stuff here. Carrying too much with you won't help while you're hunting. Leave your baggage with me, and you can come and go as you please. You sure you organized your bag?
Let's find a contract to fit your skills.
I've been working. It's good you're here. Leave your baggage with me, and you can come and go as you please. If it's not something you absolutely need, just leave your stuff here. Carrying too much with you won't help while you're hunting. Your stuff is
my guy, there's literally no button that says craft on that shit. I swear to God, I got all the ingredients. This is literally like diabolical to create a crafting system like that. It was completely garbage.
Okay. once green forest lost its vitality and withered to a darkish red, becoming what it is today. They say that the blood spiders, now the masters of Carmine Forest, will capture any humans who set foot there for use as sacrifices.
Whoever I spoke to arrived soon. Oh, so I left Luna 17 behind and set it to communicate with me when it detects someone nearby who can wield magic. Right beside Laslin is a dominion called Stoneguard. The biggest town there is recently, a child named Lucille went missing from the village. The problem is that even after a day of searching, there's no sign of her. A monster known as Morakai lives in this cop. I've hidden mana recording devices throughout. Could you please retrieve those devices for me? I hid them in clusters of spider eggs. Dig them out of the spider eggs, and the clamps will loosen in response to your...
Lutane, whom you met in the forest, was investigating the disappearance of a child from the Enta village. He said the search area, Carmine Forest, was extremely dangerous. So he was looking for someone to help him collect his mana recording devices, which he had designed and crafted to record the movements of any living beings. While Lutane was busy investigating the monster Morakai's nest, you wandered around the forest collecting the hidden mana recording devices. You fought off the spiders that interrupted you, and collected the devices that had been hidden in bundles of spider eggs. With those in hand, you can see if there have been any signs of the missing child.
You're back already. I hope you didn't run into any trouble. Thank you. I'll check these... Morakai's hideout. I found a crumpled letter that says... Abduct children. In any case, it seems... Must let my... Oh! You can deliver... A comrade of mine, Robert.
Lutane, having analyzed the mana recording devices, confirmed that there were no signs of children in the forest, but also said that he had found orders to abduct children in Morakai's nest, knowing that the situation was even graver if it was a kidnapping rather than a disappearance. He asked you to inform Robert, another member of the Terrific Trio. He also mentioned that Robert would be looking for the missing child in the nesting grounds.
Thank you.
shit, we just unlocked dungeons. Over 20 dungeons. Damn, that might, that'd be fun. So think about getting off, nothing more cool start happening. But dungeons unlock, yeah, that might qualify. Keep it on.
Red flowers bloom across this beautiful meadow, located between Laslin and Stonegard. However, contrary to its appearance, it is home to aggressive creatures such as terror birds and quillixes, which is troubling for the merchants who pass through.
Can I help you? I could tell from the spider webs all over your shoes. What?
Yeah.
He discovered an order to kidnap children.
Hang on.
Hmm. Well, you mentioned it.
I saw some wrecked carriages here and there across the nesting grounds.
Yeah, I saw that too.
But what if the kidnappers did that on purpose so there wouldn't be any clues left?
That's yeah, what happened.
I'll check again for even the smallest trace they might have left behind. Oh, all right then. You seem to know what you're doing. I'll go and investigate over this way. So could you take a look at the abandoned carriage and the terror bird nest over there? All right, I'll go and track down the kidnappers. If you find anything, come back over here. Let's share what we find.
Robert, who had been investigating the nesting grounds, immediately redoubled his efforts when he heard Rutain's message. He recalled some suspicious areas of the nesting grounds, asked you to look for any clues he missed, and then set out on his own. The places that Robert told you about were some abandoned carriages and a suspicious terror bird nest.
Looking for a weapon to fight them with. Take a look.
Undead bonus damage. Should we get Blue Gear off this? Shit, so close.
Some of the survivors who fled Guard Castle came back to Vienta Village to follow Jake Hander. Now, with a huge guild backing him, Jake Hander joined forces with Sienna Parsons, and the Stone Guard allied resistance was born.
Thank you.
Would you like to examine the best weapon? Do you need a more powerful weapon, my friend? Your confidence needs to be backed by a good weapon.
I make hype. Do you need new armor?
Wait, that's a crit chance.